To make an animation video like this, get the tutorial link in the description.